Get this done, then we'll talk.
They say this is the place.
Yeah. Excuse me.
Excuse me. Easy there. Hey. Yeah, I really prefer weed, but hey, I guess so.
Don't know, I feel like... Нихуя! Ёб твою!
One is for the old.
God bless this city!
You shoot!
I have him! I've cut off your fucking head! Thank you.
I have put your competitors out of business.
You've given a dying man a few minutes of happiness, Nico. I'm pleased to be helping you out with this thing you need. We'll speak again when Darko Brevich is in the country.
I got more to worry about than dying from cigarettes.
You got that right.
How you doing, Kate? You wanna hang out?
Sure. I'm not doing anything now, actually. Come.
Look forward to it. I'm on my way.
Let's go!
choice on the top. I'm not really feeling the pants. I'm not really feeling the shoes. What's up with the glasses?
Excuse me, you brainless twat!
Actually, I don't think I want to know. I'm sure it made you feel big and strong.
Not really.
Lord above, you don't even enjoy it. Then why do it?
Can you do me a favor and stop preaching? I'm fine. I am what I am. For better or worse.
Fair enough. A lifetime of trying to sort my brothers out has left me a little sanctimonious. Forgive me. I'm sorry if this is a weird question. What was the war like?
It was great. You got to see people turn into animals and your close friends die.
Sorry, I knew it was a dumb question. It's just I hoped it wasn't so awful for you.
No. It was seeing your home destroyed. Seeing members of your family die. My aunt, the Roman's mother, she was... She was raped and murdered. I found her. Roman does not know. He thought she died in a house fire.
I'm so sorry.
The world is hard. What are you going to do?
Maybe you're right.
The war taught me a lot of bad things. But it also taught me to enjoy life.
I like that.
You're a great girl, Kate.
I'm not asking you in. We're friends, nothing more.
Well, good night then, Kate.
Hey, with these guys, I can't even think straight. He's always there.
Welcome to the war, Counselor, my boy.
Gentlemen, what's going on?
Nothing. Discussing pest control.
Well, I've given you my advice, Peg. You do what you think is best.
I agree.
Finally.
I mean, I don't agree with what he says. I agree that you know best.
Excuse me?
Relax. I didn't mean nothing by it. Look, either we make the right call or we all end up in prison anyway. Well, your crap ain't gonna do me no favors.
Be careful. See you later. Boss, gentlemen.
You're only an associate, Phil. Remember that.
Yeah. Okay, tough
guy. Boss, I gotta tell you this. He's not straight. Right before I came in here, I saw him talking to Angie again.
You better leave. I need to speak to Nico.
Sure, boss. But,